it's shutting off. I don't know how to cut and paste it, but this is part three. This is the temple. I'm going to shoot it anyways. I don't know how much of it I'm going to face. This is God here. And then they're collecting donations and all kinds of stuff going on. It's a commercial thing going on. And no photo. It's YouTube. Yeah. Okay. Man saying no photo. I told him it's YouTube. He said it's okay. What's your name, sir?
No, I'm just follow the instructions.
Yes, what's your name? No. I'm telling the whole world.
What world?
Good. He's a very nice man. He's helping me out. And he's just helping out the temple. He's been kind, directing people. I don't know his name, but thank you so much. He's advising me of the rules and the guidance here.
I just follow the rules, okay?
He just follow the rules.
Okay.
No harm.
Okay, yeah.
Thank you so much. I gather he works here. And I don't know what happened to Gobi. Gobi disappeared, so I guess I have to... They're collecting money down there. That's the temple down there. And you have to donate and all that stuff. And yes, I have to... I'm just going to find my way out. And then I kind of find Gopi. Gopi's gone somewhere there. That goes up. Now I'm going to go around. The things you have to do for YouTube is crazy. And this is blocked. That is the cave. That is the cave right there. Opening to the cave. Beautiful. Now I gotta walk all the way down after finding Gopi. I don't know where Gopi is. And a lot of people struggling through this, and a lot of street used flowers all wasted. Hello, little girl. YouTube. Say hello. Very nice family here. The girl looks really shy. That's the mother or sister. That must be the brother and the father. Yes? Yes, that's the father. And I am not going up. I'm going to follow Gopi around. That's the temple. It's wet and everybody's coming down. That, again, is the cave opening right there on the top. Very beautiful. And that's the surrounding vista of the cave. Now I'm going to find my way back down with Gopi. And Gopi's taking me. That's the entrance. That's the entrance for the upstairs. And coming down. It's crazy. A lot of people. Crazy. Crazy place. But fun. They must be very, very religious pious people to come and do this and put up with this all day long. And these are the different cavities, they're called K-A-V-A-D-I, cavity. And these are the different ones, they're all done. So they're resting or they're parting. My socks is absolutely drenched because it's wet. And so my socks is wet. So I'm going out of here now. And he's throwing water there. And people have to carry this bloody thing back. It says Cavity Ratnam rental place. They rent these things. They rent these things. So it's a money-making venture as well. As much. So they make money of the religious pious people. So I don't know where he's going, but I'm following. Oh, I've seen these people here before. Hi, YouTube. Hello. And going back, I see these people wearing yellow, and looking for my shoes. I hope my shoes are still here. Where's my shoes? My shoes, I'm looking for my shoes now. I parted it here, so who knows where it is. Okay, I've got my shoes here, my socks are wet. These are my shoes. Now I got to find my way back. Hello, YouTube. Beautiful. Hello. Hi. YouTube. Let's go. YouTube. Gopi, take me down. Oh, everybody in yellow. Everybody in yellow. I'm struggling my way out. That's the entrance down there. The video is not long enough. The battery life is not long enough. And now I have to find my way out. I've got my shoes, I'm finding my way out. That's Gobi leading, Gopi leading the way. And Gopi, let's head on out. Let's head on out, my friend.
Yeah,
okay. That's Gopi taking me out here. Thank you so much for the tour, Gopi. And there's every kind of bumps and all kinds of clouds too. And there's either something coming in or going out, I don't know. This is coming in. Coming in, coming in. Boy carrying this heavy thing, coming in. So, Gopi, why do they do what they do? Tell me, why do they do what they do?
It's just like a prayer. So they worship something. If I get this, I will do this. So they're just doing it to complete their worship.
So they make a vow, and in exchange for what they think God gives them, they do this once a year. Like that man carrying the half, very heavy thing, and he's got everything poked all over his mouth and stuff like that. So, and they get to sit because it's very heavy, and he's a big man. So there's three or four people helping him out. And I feel so sorry for the man. And his family is around, or whatever. Oh, it's just passerby, just wishing him. I think I should do the same, and I should do the same. And I should do the same with this good-looking man there. Thank you very much. Thank you. These are his helpers. Helpers on YouTube. Hello. Okay, you. Let's go on. These are the ornaments. So among God, they make money. Welcome to commercialized Malaysia. This was the way we came in. We went there. Hello. YouTube. Hello. The shy people here in Malaysia. And yes, say hello to YouTube. What's your name? He doesn't want to tell me his name. What's your name? Hi Sri, say hello to YouTube. Hello. And this is the way out. No, they even have the Petronas Power souvenirs here. This is crazy. And this is supposed to be a place of worship, and they're making all kinds of money here. And let's go on up. I'm going to off the video approximately at the place I came up. I came up. Photography here. I don't know where he's from. Where are you from, sir?
Ukraine.
Ukraine. Hello. Hello. And this is the way out, I think. Now I got to rush my way. This is a small rock. They pray to the rock or something on the rock, I don't know. Or just to the rock with a speaker out there. That's a speaker. Yeah. Just worshipping to the rock. What is that? Gopi.
Yeah.
What does it say? India.
India, it means like if we wish to offer money to God, we'll put inside this.
Hello. YouTube.
Sevi.
Wife, yes. Husband, daughter, family. YouTube. That's that lady again who's smiling. Slippery because it's been raining. This is the entrance back again. This is how we came in. Remember, we came in through that side there, and then we went all the way there, and then down there, and we're coming back to here. And this is what's going on. And Gopi is gone again. Slippery, and I'm going to end the video as far as I can go, then I'll end it wherever I can. You see, folks, all the stuff I have to do for YouTube, this is what I have to do to. Can you take some pictures here? And this is walking down all the way, and these are the people coming up, and they're carrying two chariots, a little things in their head. And I don't know how many steps there are. Gopi, how many steps?
Steps, I'm pretty sure.
Can you find out from me? Ask somebody. That man is carrying something really huge. So, and he's sitting there laughing. There's some Malay ladies here. Malay boy. Very nice. Hello, YouTube.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Ridwan.
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 What are you doing here?
Where
are you from? Sisters.
No, that's my friend.
Yep. Ah,
yes.
Ridwan?
Yes.
Jaga.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Ridwan is being followed by two beautiful women down.
Oh, my God, they're just my friend.
You're telling the world.
Seriously, hello.
Hello. Give me your name and I'll put it on YouTube.
Yeah, sure.
You got your phone. Yeah?
All right.
Subscribe. And that's my way down, all the way down there. And that's Gopi leading the way. That's ladies carrying milk, I think. I continue. Gopi. I don't know where she's from, but she's smiling a lot. YouTube. Hello. Where are you from?
Latvia.
Latvia. Very beautiful. What's your name?
Natasha,
say hello to Latvia. Subscribe my account. Do you have YouTube? And that is something that is going on. And that is the way up there. And I'm just going round and round in circles. And Natasha will be on YouTube tonight. So say hello to your family. Okay, that's the last one. You got it?
Yes.
Subscribe, yeah? Thank you. Bye-bye. There's a lady carrying a beautiful thing here. I think it's a whole entire family. And there's a young man struggling. Young man struggling. These are people from Ambulance India, Malaysia. Ambulance India. Say hello to YouTube. Hello, beautiful girl there, Ambulance India, helping people out. Good job, my friend. Good job. I'm going down now. Walking down.
So there are 272 steps. 272.
Mr. Gopi just found out and he's saying there's 272 steps from there all the way up there. 272. And there's a waterfall down there. Center because that's done by devotees. That is a waterfall coming all the way down, probably running all the way down. And they put that sandalwood powder on their head to keep their heads cool, and there's running. They're followed by family. man is smiling, and there's a lot of other nationalities here. And hello, how are you, sir? What's your name?
Ghana. Ghana.
Ghana. This is YouTube.
Yes.
Say hello to your friends.
Hi, everyone.
That's Ghana saying hello to everyone in Malaysia. Thank you so much. Have a good day.
Same to you.
Thank you, sir. She's covered. She's got everything covered. You look Muslim. What's your name?
My name is Renuka.
Who?
Renuka.
Renuka.
Yeah.
Say hello to YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Beautiful Renuka saying hello to YouTube. Peace out. Peace is a very, 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 very good thing here. Bo, Yvonne is coming up. Very good. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Hello. Thank you. Thank you. Even ladies are carrying things on their head. And they're accompanied by music to keep the trance going. And it's very, very hot. I don't know how this is going to turn out. But I'm filming away. Let's see what happens. I'm going down. And then I will stop. Shoulder because I'm very tired, and this is institution. This is I don't know what it says, but I'm gonna find out. YouTube. Hi, thank you for your service. Where do you work? Medical type of Batu Cave. That's Liu Meina, and she's helping out. Thank you so much. Very good job. Beautiful. Say hello to your friends. She's saying hello to her friends. There's foreign people coming here, and they're taking photos. More people coming down. A lot of people. I'm just walking in the path that's quiet. But hang on. I'm going to show you something. He's carrying a lot of weight. And he looks very, very heavy. He's got all kinds of... Very nice. A lot of crowd. I'm trying to focus on that guy there. Very nice. And that's you too.
Very beautiful chart. YouTube. Hi, what's your name? What's your child's name? That's probably the husband. Hello, YouTube. Very good show. Very pretty. Thank you. Say hello to the world. Say hello to the world. There are some Muslim girl. Why are you in Thai Pusam? YouTube. Why are you here? Why? Mother.
Because interesting temple.
Your mother?
Yeah, no.
Your mother?
No. Cousin.
Malaysia?
No, Indonesia.
Indonesia.
Malaysia.
I go to Jakarta.
Oh, yeah.
Yes,
okay.
I work. Hey, Langgan. Langgan.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Travel welcome on to...
Yes, okay. You will be on tonight.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Hello. Gopi's down there, and here's the thing. And there's a lot of foreigners here. So I'm going to... That's Gopi down there. Okay, Gopi, let's end it here. I'm going to end it here.
Yeah.
Now you can tell me. Let me see the light. Okay. Tell me what Thai Pusam is again.
Actually, Thai means it's the name of the month, Tamil month.
Thai.
Pusam means it's the name of the star.
Okay.
So, it's celebrated in the month of Thai. I mean, it will be in the January or February. And during the Pusam star. So, we celebrate this festival. It is one of the major festivals for Hindus.
In the world.
Yeah, of course. Especially in Malaysia, they celebrate this.
Yes.
Especially in Malaysia, they celebrate this in a very grand manner.
Okay.
As you can see, various religious people from various people from other countries also been here.
Okay. So, have you carried a kavadi before?
Me?
Yes.
No, I haven't carried a kavadi before.
Why do they pierce their...
Just it's a worship. They pray to God that they need some...
There's a girl here videoing everybody on YouTube. There's a boy here. Ask him, how heavy is it? It's about 60 kg according to him. And this boy is carrying it. 60 kg. That's a peacock and he's carrying it on his shoulder. One. I'm feeling bad for him. Hello, YouTube. Say hello to the world. Say hello to the world. Say hello to your family. Say hello to your family.
I love your family.
You'll be on YouTube tonight. Okay. Do these guys get paid? Or are they just volunteers?
No. They should be paid by the...
Play something for me.
Huh?
Play something for me. One minute.
Oh, he needs the stick. It's with some other people.
Okay. Thank you. I try to get him to play something, but he can't. There are foreign Russians here. There's a lot of people dressed in yellow. There's a family here dressed in yellow. And they've been photographed by the family. I won't photobomb them. These are Indians. Are you Indian? Where are you from?
Mexico.
New York.
Hi.
Hi. What are you doing here?
We came from studying. From the University of Malaya.
Say, tell me your name, tell me where you're from, and say hello to your family. Some people carry small ones like this. Like this.
This is also a cavity.
This is also a cavity. And that is his family, I think. That is his children. Very nice. Very nice. Thank you. Thank you. Hello. What's your name? Karuna. Say hello to the world. You have a phone?
Yeah.
I'll give you my YouTube. You will be on tonight. Okay? He's very patient and he's taking a look at the garbage that is in here, and that is the case. That is the case. This girl is following me. Philippines. YouTube. Hello. Some people are shy, some people are not shy. And I can't even talk, I'm losing my voice. Okay, and that is the entrance down there. So, I am tired, I'm very, very tired. Gobi, thank you. Now say hello. Are you married?
Yes, I'm married.
Where are you from?
I'm from India, Chennai, India.
Where? Chennai?
Yes.
What? How long have you been married?
I've been here for 4 years.
And how long have you been married?
Married? 1.5 years.
And what's your... You have children?
Yes, I have a child.
What's
a daughter?
Daughter? What's her name?
Her name is Shivani.
Shivani?
Yes.
Say hello to Shivani.
Hello, Shivani.
Come on, Dad. Say much better.
Hello, Shivani.
Daddy saying hello to Shivani. What's your wife's name?
My wife's name is Vidya.
Vidya. Say hello to your wife. Tell her you miss her. He misses you, Vidya, but he's not going to say it. But this is it. So, thank you so much for the tour. When are you going back to India?
Next month, 15th, for Chinese New Year holiday.
For Chinese New Year. He's going back to see Vidya and Shivani next month, 15th. He toured with me for the past 1.5 hours. Thank you so much. We have the YouTube videos. I think I have 2 videos. I'm going to piece it up into 2. Thank you so much. And I missed the bits of the top. That is the temple. That is Lord Murugan. And that is the surrounding. That is the entrance. The entrance is somewhere there, far back there. And I'm going to get out of here. Beautiful people. YouTube. That's my badge. That's my badge.
YouTube. Say hello to YouTube. What's your name? Who? I can't hear you.
Selena.
Selena. You're Indian now.
No, I'm Mauritian.
Eurasian.
Mauritian.
Mauritian. And you?
Yashua.
Where are you from? Say. What's your name?
Yashua.
Yashua. Now you have an Indian name.
Mauritian. No, from Mauritius.
From Mauritius. Say hello to Mauritius.
Hello.
I'm on YouTube. You subscribe to that account. Okay, and they are from Mauritius. And so, Gobi, thank you so much for the tour. Thank you, my friend. I will keep in touch with you, keep in touch with me. And from the Murugan Temple in Batu Caves and on Thai Pusam Day 2018, this is JC, Murugan Temple, Thai Pusam, JC, out.